spirit whatsoever. A lame one, they answered. And they showed me an animal looked like he wanted to lean up against something and think. That was the item for me. About noon, I whipped my animated trance along a stretch of sandy beach where I had earlier noticed a bevy of nude young native ladies bathing in the surf. Well, now this was a kind of local color I was after for my paper. I went over and sat down on their clothes to make sure that they weren't stolen. And I begged these young ladies to come out. It appeared to me the sea was rising. I was satisfied they were running some risk. But they just went on swimming, splashing, tumbling each other about. It was a heartwarming spectacle. I stayed some time. I was conscientious about my report. And in a while, they were joined by a group of young nude native men. And in no time, they were busily engaged in their national pastime. I had the opportunity to try it myself. Although, I got it up all right at the right moment, too, but I missed the connection myself.